for the up stalls, we're going to float our wand underneath our hand, and I'm going to make a slight clockwise circle underneath my right hand. I'm then going to let the wand move underneath my right hand and up to my left side to stall up. From that left up stall, I'm going to immediately arc my hand down and stall it up to the right. Now, if I keep moving my hand in an arc, a U shape, I can continue stalling up to the left and up to the right.